Days and weeks and months went by as I stayed on the shelf, trapped inside a porcelain body with no way out. On his bicycle he rode past the woods and past the town, into a strange alleyway just a few blocks down. Sliding past an old temple, crawling through an old graveyard, in front of which stood strangely a whimsical toy shop. Bucked his bicycle and wandered into the store, checking out the merchandise. His eyes then grew real wide, sitting on the highest shelf, a hand framed with music box, on the back which was dancing a green candle. Pocket and flag from the store, held it carefully and left at the door. When the ball arrived, oh, he put the box down and wound it up the Gumi's shoulder with a weightless hand to his glove. By her gracefulness, the boy watched her all day long, turned the wind-up key so much, his hands got all blistered. He turned every day at him, he would make his glory spin, her almost human movement that captivated him. He tried to wind it up, but the boy asked more than even that. And again he tried to make the dance, but she stood still. This angered the boy, but then the
trapped me in this dull mud.